still be humming along, and I will keep you in my mind. The way you make love so fine. We may only have tonight, but till the morning sun, you're mine, all mine. Play the music low and sway to the
Hi, Matt and Sabrina. I'm not sure if you know this, Sabrina, but there's a very long history of some great videos that Matt and I have produced together. So I hope this video, I hope this video lives up to the legacy of the Matt and Mike video catalog. Enjoy.
Hey, Matt and Sabrina, congratulations on your wedding day. We would just want to extend a special message from our family to yours. In the few short years that we've been married, look at the blessings that you guys have to look forward to. We know that you're gonna just have a fantastic life, and you can count on us whenever you need us for all the things that might not be as perfect as you expect them. May your bad days be better than the best ones you've ever had. Love from the Bondies. See you soon.
Congrats, guys.
Hi, Matt and Sabrina. Just wanted to wish you guys congratulations on your wedding. Sabrina, just a little word of advice. As someone who, you know, Matt was supposed to be babysitting me when we were younger a lot, when Dawson and Neil were playing Barbies and him and I would be playing trucks or whatever. So, you know, he's not good with childcare yet, so work on him with that. Don't let him let your kids eat an entire thing of pickles in one night, not cool. And don't let him practice too many wrestling moves either. So good luck with that, but congratulations, guys.
Congratulations!
Congratulations, Matt and Sabrina.
Hi, Matt. I'm ready. I'm already starting for the wedding. Make sure I got lots of wine on the table. Congratulations to you and Sabrina. Sabrina's a real nice girl. Sabrina, Matt owes me a barbecue at his house. I'm sure you'll get it done. Okay, Sabrina? Thanks.
Well, guys, June 14th has finally happened. It seems like forever that you guys have gotten engaged. The year went by really fast. I'm honored to be part of your special day. Sabrina, I can't be more luckier to have a sister to be welcomed into the family more than you. Matt, you've been a joy to have as a little brother, from building forts to waving at the truck drivers with our dolls to us wrestling downstairs in the basement, riding dirt bikes together, go-kart races, watching you play hockey. It's been a great 29 and a half years, and hopefully life and love will bring you much happiness throughout your marriage, the good times and bad, and thank you for always being there. Love you.
Where's all the trucks at?
Oh, yeah, we're getting a few honks. Steve, I'm just trying to get these truckers to look at this photograph of Matt and Sabrina. But anyways, all joking aside, Matt, Sabrina, we're glad you guys found each other. You're perfect for each other, and you're like a brother to us. Welcome to the family. Glad to be part of two families that think of me as their favorite son. It's wonderful, so go ahead, Steve.
Likewise, everything John said, although I'd probably be the better, most favorite son here. Welcome to the family, Matt. Like John said, you're like a brother to us. Love you guys both. You guys are made for each other, so good luck and all the best.
And contrary to what Allie said about Matt and childcare,
if anybody can take care of a doll and it stays in this great shape after 29 long years, Sabrina, you got nothing to worry about. Stay at home, Dad, all the way. There you go.
Time is going by so much faster than I'm starting to regret not spending all of it with you. Now I'm wondering why I've kept this bottle inside. So I'm starting to regret not selling all of it to you. So if I haven't yet, I've got to let you know you're never gonna be alone. From this moment on, if you ever feel like letting go, I won't let you fall. You're never gonna be alone. I'll hold you till the hurt is gone. And now, as long as I can, I'm holding on with both hands. 'Cause forever I believe that there's nothing I could need but you. I'm starting to regret not telling all of this to you. You're never gonna be
awesome.
Awesome.